Have you seen Corey Bell? No, I ain't seen her, John. Well, she left yesterday morning, my pretty Corey Bell. Have you seen Corey Bell? Come help me look for Harry. And if anybody's hurt her, I'll send his soul to hell. Well, she walked down by the railroad, and she cut across the pasture. She was going to Aunt Marthy's, some berries for to take. If a hobo bum has got her and took her to an empty, she'd be better off dead than alive, for mercy's sake. Well, they found a string of empties standing on a side. In the corner of the last one, they found pretty Corey Bell. Her clothes were torn to ribbons, and her pretty neck was broken. In her eyes they read the story her lifeless lips could never tell. It was you that killed her, Harry. You were jealous, don't deny it. It warn't any hobo caused my Corey to be dead. Oh, you found her mighty quick, and there's blood on your shirt sleeve. He raised his gun and shot poor old Harry through the head. It was just an hour later he found out that poor old Harry had been killing hogs at Johnson's, more than 20 miles away. Well, he went to Corey's grave. When he shot, he fell across it. Now the three friends are sleeping in Nebraska's common clay. Have you seen Corey Bell? Come help me look for Harry. And if anybody's hurt her, I'll send his soul to you.